never ever hating. In Houston, we elbows, and Cali, they dating. So, 1996,
you hoes better. Yep. Y'all already know what it is. Man, you got a shirt, you know what I'm talking about? Going down, DJ Screw, you know what I'm talking about? I was screwed up. Mitchell and Ness, sold out though, right here though. I got that, you know what I'm saying? Let me get that on now. Beaumont, Texas, man. That's where the sounds where it's at. That's where it is. I'll show y'all boys something, man. Pop this up real quick. Yeah, they grooving it out tight, man. Here it is, man. Here we go. AD. So I'm saying that's me though. Yeah. Show y'all what I'm working with, man. This ain't really much, but you know, it's the packaging right there. That tie-dye one. Yo. That screwdriver right there. About to bust them out the pack right quick. And once again, this is the DJ Screw Screw Real Quick and Mitchell and Ness collab, man. Y'all missed that? Hey. I know the feeling. I thought I missed that. I had to double back and check, man. It's official, man. Ain't none of that play with Mitchell and Ness right there, man. $45, man. You know, nice little price. Get that over. You know, $45. Shit, man. Yeah, man. DJ Screw. You know what I'm saying? Right there. Rest in peace. Screwed up click. Screwville, man. Yeah. Nice little shirt right there. That from Screwville, man. Show y'all, boy. It's the real deal, official. The real school shop, first school shop, man. 7717, color, age time. Yeah, man. Got some shoes I'ma, you know what I'm saying, wear with it too, but I'll show y'all that in a minute. It's my favorite one here. The tie-dye thing, man. Once again, this one here was $40, man. $40. Let's see, come on, folks. Folks, the real deal. Mitchell and Ness. Yeah, man, I'll show you, man. Yes, sir. Screw your clip, man. Nice purple right there. Got the skull, screw head, man. Yeah, screw head for life, man. It's the back. I ain't letting get on the back, but it's pretty much the best one of me, if you ask me, man. Oh, yeah, and this one here I got on. You know what I'm saying? It's official, you know, like a referee with a whistle. Yeah, this from the screw shop that I got on, but these shirts I'm showing y'all come from Mitchell and Ness, man. Mitchell and Ness collab, man. I heard they got with the family, you know, and it's gonna be something real, something nice, you know. The family gonna get their proceeds, man. Waiting on a, you know, visual tribute to drop on Monday. Waiting on the screw box to come in on that, man, you know. Other than that, man, if y'all want some more info, man, holler at me, get at me, leave a comment. Subscribe to it, man. I already know him. I got, you know, a little bit of this and a whole lot of that, man. That's what it is, man. Hold on. Let me show y'all once again before I get up out of here. That tie-dye thing. Yeah, man. This is my favorite one. Let me know what y'all think the best one is. Tie-dye or Screwville, man. Screwville line to it. Screwville right there. It's original shop on the back. It's that original, man. Oh, yeah, about the shoes I'm aware of that. Might wear these here, you know what I'm saying, them H-Time Edition 9.5s came out 2018. You got the screw on the back there. You know what I'm saying? For the one and only, big homie DJ Screw. I'm saying you got the purple for. You know what I'm saying? Gonna give you the game. But yeah, got that purple on there. The state of Texas on there with the HOU for today's time. Probably can't see it, but right up in here, man, it's some flakes, man. It's, you know, like that candy paint, what it, you know, symbolizes. And I look at these, I call that the gray tape, man, right there. That gray tape, you know what I'm saying? Then, got that wood grain on the bottom. That's wood grain, man. You know that wood grain steering wheel, man, that grain, you know what I'm saying? Grip and grain, the slant. Yeah, man, that's what we got. Hey, what these? You know what I'm saying? Hold up. Yeah, man, it's gonna be live. That with that screw view. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this gonna go for sure. Let's see what that is. The purple coming out. We can do what we do, man. That don't work. I got these here, man. You know, I don't know. I think that's, I don't know, man. Some type of animal hound now. You know what I'm saying? I had these since high school. I ain't been out of high school in a minute. Got these 2012, man. It's gonna go down, man. Might, you know what I'm saying? Hit that tie out with these, man. Yeah, that's gonna be live, that boy. Yeah, man, I might though, man. I don't usually do this. If y'all want me to continue on doing that there, let me know. Like I say, man. Gonna make some happen. I might, man. Born and raised the